100% cotton. First, we cut the material in different sizes. For example, such as this size, that it is good for 4% table, or each size that we need it, for 6%, for 8%, and any shape that we want, round shape, oval shape, square. Then we wash it to become shorter, it shrink. Then they bring here, my master start to make it. First, he make main stamps, black color. Because main stamps has got all the line that we needed. For example, in this stamp that he's making now for you, you can see paisley, flowers, leaves, and all the line that we needed for main pattern. Look at it, it is a main stamps. After main stamps, we use second one. Second stamp, it is so important because he should put it this one exactly in the right places. If he put it a little left or right, all of this is broken. Also, I told you we need to sew experience because for each pattern we have four different stamps: black, yellow, blue, and red color. And he should put it each stamp exactly in period size. Look at it. After finishing the color, we need to fix it for washing.
Okay.
How? We should cook the color. We have very big plate, such as pipe.
Okay.
Waters inside of that one comes boiling. Mm-hmm. We put all of our cloths on top of that. A steam of hot water comes up and color will be cooked for mid-damp. But this technique, it is only for natural dyes. For example, black comes from the skin of walnut, walnut shell. Yellow comes from curcuma. And red comes from granat apfel shell. Because of this reason, we have certificate from UNESCO. Look at it. It is our award from UNESCO because of our quality that they gave us. And because of these two certificates, we have two stamps that we put behind of our work. It say to the people, these are best one, washable up to 80 degrees. Also because of this reason, in all of the guidebook that we have from Iran, for example in Tresha, as from German language, you can see our name, our address, anything that you need about us, they write it for you. Because of this reason also, all of the politician men that they were in Iran,